a 1982 Cb450. It was built in a shop out in Auburn. Everything's good with the bike except that you just need a seat. I sold a seat to it. It's a jockey shift, narrowed handlebars, narrowed everything. So it's a lane splitter. Right now, the battery's out, so it needs a battery, and also the clutch cable needs to be reconnected. But other than that, it's a nice bike.